Hello, Bishop Wooden here. I'm excited today about what we're going to talk about tonight. Now listen, I want to tell you something. We cannot follow the trends that exist today. That's a trend out there that's, you know, you've heard the trend, you know, blame America. We blame America for all the problems in the world. If there's air pollution, blame America. If the Russians are acting crazy, blame America. If the Koreans are acting up, blame America. There are folk who are part of the blame America crowd. Well, there's a trend that's worse than that. It's the blame the Bible crowd. Those who believe that the problems in society today is not the immoral, wicked, ungodly, violent, obtuse behavior of people, but it's the Bible. It's the Christians. It's those who dare say what the Word of God says. And so if we can just get these judgmental, hypocritical Christians to just shut up, society would be all right. Well, my friends, I'm not a part of the blame the Bible crowd. I'm the part of the look to the Bible crowd, to the look to the God of the Bible, and to follow His advice. I'll tell you something. When Jesus says, I give you advice, or I give you counsel, or I give you a warning, if you're wise, you'll take it. If you're wise, you will heed to the warning of our Lord. And that's what I'm going to talk about tonight. And as you can tell, I'm excited about the Word of God. There are so many wonderful things going on, but there is nothing, my friends, that can compare to the power of God's Word. And tonight, we are going to study the Word of the Lord together. All who know the words of prayer, all who are connected spiritually to me, all who are excited about the things of God, join me tonight. We're going to study God's Word together.